Grammar 5.2, the basic sentence pattern. The basic word order of Korean is different from that of English. The canonical Korean word order goes subject, object, verb, while English is subject, verb, and object. So the basic word order in Korean is noun with the subject particle 이인가, noun with locative particle 에서, noun with object particle 을을, and polite ending. 누가 어디에서 무엇을 하다. For example, the word order of a sentence, Yumi studies Korean in the classroom is in Korean, Yumi가 교실에서 한국어를 공부해요. So what is interesting aspect of Korean word order is as long as the predicate is placed at the end, word order is quite flexible. So all the sentences in the slides are possible depending on the speaker's preference or point of view. Let us review all the sentences. Let's say there's a sentence, 유미가 교실에서 한국어를 공부해요. We can say, 유미가 한국어를 교실에서 공부해요. 교실에서 한국어를 유미가 공부해요. 교실에서 유미가 한국어를 공부해요. 한국어를 유미가 교실에서 공부해요. 한국어를 교실에서 유미가 공부해요. All these sentences that represent the same meaning that Yumi studies Korean in the classroom. The reason I this kind of scramble acceptable is that because of the particles attached to the items. You can move around the phrase as long as placing the predicate at the end of the sentence. Now, using the following sentence structure, let's create sentences based on the structure noun 이가, noun 에서, noun 을, 어요, 아요. Number 1. Mark, library, book, to read. 마크가 도서관에서 책을 읽어요. Number 2. My friend, classroom, Korean, to study. 제 친구가 교실에서 한국어를 공부해요. Number 3. Mark's older brother, clothing store, cloth to buy. 마크 형이 옷가게에서 옷을 사요. Number 4. Michael and Linda, dormitory, breakfast, to eat. 마이클하고 린다가 기숙사에서 아침을 먹어요. Turn to textbook page 123, exercise 1. Look at the pictures and say what each person is doing where. Number 1. Lisa가 방에서 전화를 해요. Lisa is calling at her room. Number 2. Jenny가 도서관에서 책을 읽어요. Jenny is reading a book at the library. Number 3. Yumi가 옷가게에서 쇼핑을 해요. Yumi is shopping at the clothing store. Number 4. Suji가 집에서 점심을 먹어요. Suji is eating lunch at home. Number 5. Steve가 한국어 수업에서 한국어를 공부해요. Steve is studying Korean at the Korean class.